Alrighty, welcome back to some more Pokemon Legends Arceus. For today's journey, I am your host, Devlin Jester, and we are going to just go ahead and get right back into it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I can't say it's been a journey, considering I only took one day away from it to play a different game, but we have returned. I honestly don't even remember what I was doing. I knew we have a new area to explore, and I caught a shiny, in case anyone was aware. Yeah. You know what? That's a good idea. I could always go back, but we're not going to do that yet. Yeah, so I managed to catch a shiny Badoo. It was funny when I caught it. I was doing my rounds, and I just see this Badoo just walk around behind me. I'm just like, why does that look so weird? And so I caught it. Bam, there we go. So we're going to go ahead and give it a name. We're going to name it Tone. It's got two tones on them, you know, a green and a purple. So I think that's perfect for it. And, not great EVs, but it's doable. My Bidoof collection is slowly growing. Are you kidding me? Just nothing? Wow. Kind of disappointed. How many pastures? I only have 8 pastures? Dang. That's not a lot. I should just release all of these guys. It's not like I need them for anything. Then they're, especially these Buizos. They're not even that big. They're not 2'8". That stupid guard up front or at the village wants a 2'8" Bidoof. Alright, what's this one? Hey there. You're that go-getter from the Survey Corps, right? I have a request if you got some spare time. I'd love to see more or know more about a Pokemon called Roselia. It has these gorgeous red and blue flowers for hands. Such a graceful Pokemon. I often come to the Golden Lowlands to admire the Roselia, but just watching them from afar isn't enough for me anymore. Do you think you could complete Roselia's page in that Pokédex of yours and show it to me? I mean, yeah. I don't see why not. What is my objective? Akari, what is my objective? Oh, yes, the space-time distortions. I forgot about that. I have 8 hearty greens. Dang, my whole bag is full. Hold on. 15, no, we're not gonna... I could get up to at least 30, I think. Okay, let's move all of that. Bugwort. We'll move that. The honey. The Pokeshi dolls. What do I even need them for? What the heck? Why did I get a Thunderstone out of nowhere? Weird. What else can I just toss out? The Nab berries. And Cherry berries. Yeah, I might need it eventually, but that time is not now. So how much did I actually explore? Let me go take a look at my requests. Let's see. Oh yeah. A Cherum? I don't think I've seen a Cherum. Wisps. Yeah, I know about that one. I do have that. Hippopotas, as some people call it, as I noticed. Anise. Alright. So it looks like I haven't actually collected a lot of tasks. Hello there, Ghastly. Don't mind me. Do you want to stand there? You know what? Let me send... There's Big Doof. Dang, everyone's so high level. It's so nice. And then Ghastly's level 20. Oh yeah, what are you going to do against this boy? Can't do nothing. Okay, one shots. That's understandable. Oh, what'd he drop? Grit dust? Heck yeah, I'll take it. Alright, there's the Ghastly. Should I level up the other Pokemon? Yes, but I'm not. Big Doof. That's my boy. So, let's talk a little bit about what we can talk about today. So, in case you're not aware, today was the Super Bowl. Oh, are you kidding me? And I didn't watch it. I was at work. It was super busy for a good while. Oh, well, there he goes. I didn't want it anyways. I caught a Gasly though, didn't I? Oh. Yeah, let's not get seen. Nice. Yeah, I didn't watch it, so I have no idea what happened. I don't even know who won. Honestly, I'm not too bothered about it. Okay, caught two at night. That's another thing done. Was I over here? I think I was. Are you kidding me? Well, I guess I'll drown. A little upset that I didn't get that jump, but it's okay. Oh, jeez. He just went going. He wasn't stopping. See, now I can cross it. Yeah, I'm sure it was nice and fun. I saw that Eminem was the what? Who saw me? Who is it? Someone saw me. I just oh jeez, what the heck? Someone in the water? Barb Roach? Is that what? Were you the one who? Well, I mean, I'll catch you then. Okay, I was close. Yes, it was him. I can't battle you in the water, my guy. Like, I don't think Bidoof would like that. Oh, Bidoof is in the water. Bidoof, what are you doing? Just look at him. Bidoof, what are you doing? I can't use charge be Oh. Yeah, that wouldn't be good. That would Oh wait, he's a ground type, isn't he? Come on, Bidoof. Yo, he just Oh my goodness, he can float on water? I didn't realize you were that powerful. Carnivine, you're not important to me. I see a wish cache and I want to catch it. Alrighty. Oh, well, that. Excuse me. I mean, that works. Where even is that Carnivine? I'm not exactly happy to see you, sir. Wait, who sees me? Is it you? Oh, what the heck? I love how it took me a moment to process that the Gastly appeared in front of me. Okay, we're really doing this again? Alright, big dude, you know what to do. Just crunch. I think the only bad thing about getting or switching out all of my other moves for a higher. Oh. Can he see me? He shouldn't be able to, right? Alright. Oh, he's only level 20? Oh, jeez. You know what? Let's just fight him. I suppose. Alrighty. Acid spray, nothing unfamiliar. Defense was lowered. Let's just go ahead with a crunch. Big Doof is just kind of. Oh, nice. Doesn't kill. Oh, my goodness. That almost did, though. Yeah, the Super Bowl happened. I don't really know. I don't really care. I'm not a sports person. I used to be. I used to play baseball growing up. So I just have that faint like care for it still, just because it's something that I used to like. But other than that, no other sports really do it for me. And that's okay. I got games in I can't even say anime because I don't even watch anime that much anymore. I had a whole phase of that. And then middle to high school. Was it healthy? Probably not, but I did it anyways. Alright, anyone around here? Oh, and there we go. Come on. Okay, we're fine. See? We're fine. Yeah, but it wasn't even like any of the popular shows. The only popular show that I watched when I came to anime was, I would say Bleach. Really? No, don't. Really? Oh my goodness. I would say it was Bleach for a time. And then I would always watch the Ecchis. The Ecchis? Ecchis. Shows. Which, that was a phase. It was. So the way I would watch it would be, I would watch it on my Nintendo 3DS at 240p, 240, 244, whichever one. And I would watch one of those bootleg videos that had the screen in a corner most of the time. And if it was really bad, it would be pitched up. But I try to find the videos that weren't pitched at all, which was a journey in and of itself. Excuse me. There we go. Backtrack. Is that a graveler? That's a graveler. I haven't explored this area yet. All right, Caster Fern again. That graveler. Please don't notice me. No, don't you notice me? Crap. Okay, the Krogan's not even there. All right, Icy Wind. Yeah, one of the shows that I can vividly remember was the anime High School DxD. Now, have I watched the third season? No, because it wasn't around when I was in that phase. So I can't say that I watched it, but people said that it wasn't that great. And honestly, the whole show itself wasn't amazing. Also, I don't appreciate that, Krogunt. What the heck are you? Look, you'll go down. I'll take you down. I got Big Doof. All right, yo, I'm all the way up here. I guess I'll go down. Let's just bring Biff out. So this is Biff to anyone who doesn't know. Let's go, Biff. Okay, you don't have to go in the mud either. Yeah, Biff is my alpha. Because if he looks like an alpha. Are you kidding me? Just because you're obscure doesn't mean you have higher evasion. That did half? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, Biff. You're great. All right, so let's go ahead and I guess I'll keep Big Doof out. Hopefully nobody dies. Big Doof. Let's go with Shadow Ball, I suppose. Yeah, it wasn't that great of a show to begin with, but it was what I grew up on. Okay? I don't need anyone to judge me. Another one that honestly was a good show was Infinite Stratos. It was a I wouldn't even call it a Gundam-like show. Like it had robots. And it had a story. I don't know if that would. Why can't I get up here? Jeez. Okay, is this how it's going to go? All right. Hello, Tingla. So I'm just gonna aim slightly above you. I kind of wish they had another season. It was only two seasons. Oh, Biff. Let's throw Big Doof back out. All right. This guy is Carnivine. What? What the heck? Well, I guess. Oh, dang. All right. Fine. We'll catch you this way. And if not, I'll just run around. Oh, well, that works. 21. Nice. Still can't get over the fact that I caught a level 41. Level 41. Drifblim. Just. Because I hit him in the back and he didn't see me. That was great. I like that part. I want more moments like that. Who's screaming? I don't appreciate that scream. Oh, it's Tangrowth. He's pretty far away. Not even gonna try. Alright, Big Doof. Thank you, sir. He's so close to evolving, or not evolving, leveling up. Yeah, so I decided to just. Oh, that's where they are. Is that a hippo down? That is. Alright, can I just. Okay, that didn't work. Whee! Okay, Scarlet Bog. Thank you, Big Doof. Alright, and up we go. Okay, that didn't work. Well, we just hit it with the back. Nice! No, get back here. There's a Stunky. Oh no. Wait, what level were you? Oh, 34. Oh, jeez, why is it so fast? Hey, Stunky. Dude, you don't look like an evolver boy, but I want to catch you. Oh, is this what we're doing again? We just have to poison all of my Bidoofs? Oh, really, just Big Doof. I'm surprised he hasn't built up an immunity based off of how much he's been poisoned. And while we're at that, might as well get an immunity towards electricity, too. It's like I have an electric type move. Oh, Hippo Down is still trying to fight me. Well, come on. Let's tango. Excuse me. Excuse me. That was a little rude. What the heck is that? Oh my goodness. Halfway. Icy Wind. Come on, Big Doof. Nice. High horsepower. What the heck? Excuse me? And it doesn't have recoil? All right, Biff, get out there. You're bigger than it. I don't want to say you're bigger than it, but you're doing great. Let's go Crunch. No. Nice. So one more Crunch should. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's right. Big Doof does have an insane amount of. Just dodge, dodge. Biff, I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that, but I really couldn't have prevented that. Well, anyhow, let's bring out Doofina. She'll do great. Alright, and we'll throw Quick Ball. Great Ball. Yeah, what was I talking about before? Oh, FNF Stratos. Yeah, it's like a mecha anime, but it was also an ecchi. And I'm sure you're now realizing what the genre I was into back then. Not my proudest moment, but it's a moment that I had nonetheless. Yeah, so go watch those shows if you're interested. Oh, got him. And we run. Excuse me. There we go. Easy peasy. That's an Onix. Oh, nice. Got another Stunky. All right. Oh. Let's grab you. It's like, I don't think I need all of. Oh, that's a big one. That is a big old stunk. Skunk tank? Skunk tank. What? Oh, Stunky? Oh, I didn't even catch the other hippopotas. Hippopotas? Hippopotas. Alright, so we'll go ahead and Icy Wind then. Come on, how much? Halfway. Not bad. Acid Spray again. Might as well catch it. No. Where'd all my Pokeballs go? Oh, sorry, Great Balls go. I thought I had more, but they all left. Nice. Easy peasy. So let's go heal up, Big Doof. He's taking so much abuse. It kind of hurts to see. How big is Big Doof? 4'11"? Compared to my normal ones? Dang. I didn't know Big Doof was a speedy type, was he? Oh, he's naive. Yeah, that's fair. I do need to start investing some grit dust on all of them. That's not what I meant to do, but that's fine. All right. That's what I'm looking for. That hip. Who? Oh, is it you again? Yes. Oh my goodness, why? This is not what I wanted. All right. So we'll just go around and see if there's any. What was that? Just a Croagunk? Yeah, those are the boys. Okay, that's not who I wanted to fight, so I will run away until I can catch who I want. All right, let's see. Nah, I think I'm too far. Yeah. Well, you know how it is. Gotta try from another angle. Nice! I hope it doesn't notice me. Come on! Are you kidding me? Oh, well, he didn't even care. Back throw! This one should work. Nice! Yep, I got the two that I needed. Woo! Alright. Who the heck is that's a Graveler? Not interested in Graveler. Could have sworn one of those Pokemon in the mass outbreak was a different color from the others. What are you talking about? There ain't no shiny around here. I already found one. Also, what are you talking about swarms? I don't get that. I haven't even fought a swarm yet. Alright, well. Stonky, I'm not exactly interested in seeing you. I'm just here to collect my ores and live a peaceful life. What the heck is this boy doing? No! Oh! Nice. Also. Oh. Well, how you doing? How you doing, big doof? That's my boy. Alright, let's go. You're needed. I wish I knew what color all the shiny Pokemon were. It'd be easier to tell, you know, which ones I need to actually care about. Whoop! Alright. What do we got? Is it another Burmy? It's a Burmy. It's a trash Burmy. Venoshock. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Oh, who has special defense? Well, Biff does. Nice. Hi, Biff. Nope, that's not Biff. Hi, Biff. I'm not gonna try to kill it because I want to get this Burmy, and the Burmy is weak. But apparently, it can just defeat my other one, Big Doof, no problem. Not again. Oh my goodness. You know what? Dang. I didn't even realize that they're not effective. Well, Iron Tail. Come on. Are you kidding me? I'm sorry, Biff. I didn't realize that you were just gonna miss. Who can I use? Doofin? We'll go with Doofin. Because at least Doofin can hit with Swift. And it kind of sucks that I'm just essentially using one Pokemon. Because I'm really just using Big Doof. The other Bidoofs are there as filler. Which I didn't mean to. I wanted them to have niches, but money. I need more money. Nice. Got both of them. Do you see that? Who's up there? Oh no, that's nothing. That's just a tree. All right. Well, you know, for the moment, I'm not gonna have them out, or I'm not gonna revive them just because I'm low on revives. Why are they making it so hard to climb trees? Okay, up we go. No, I'm not interested. Can't force me to. I'm a distant league. So, is anyone down here that was important? I don't think so. Oh, that's an alpha. No, thank you. I'm not interested in dying today. All right, so what do we got? Whoop. Stardust. Alright, good man. Malden? Is that what your name? Malden. Hello there. So, you're the Survey Corps child who quelled the Lord of the Wars, are you? Think you can help with setting up our new base camp? We're making one up by the bogs. Our Odo could sure use someone as capable as you. He's a fresh Construction Corps recruit still, learning the ropes. Ah, sure, I can activate the bog bound. Bog hound? Bog bound. Yeah, I can help set it up. If I get new base camps, Stunky. Oof, what a stench. Alright, Odo. Whoa there. I'd keep your distance if I were you. Just look at those bothers. They're taking up the spot where I was gonna set up the base camp. One Stunky would be a headache, but this little group is a full-grown migraine. Maybe I can get someone else for the team to handle this. Someone good at battling. Hey, I'm not bad. Are you sure you're up to this, though? They sting something fierce. Just watch. Well, if you insist. But you've got to beat three of them, so be ready to run and stay downwind. That's one. I thought they were all gonna like. Wait, is this a 1v1 and then a 1v1 and then a 1v1? No. They all just ganged up on me. Oh, just tackle? That should be easy. Okay. Well, there's the difficulty. And Stunky is just looking around. Yeah, you do your thing. Alright, so. What? Oh, it brings Badumpy up one. Yeah, sure, it works for me. Okay, that didn't do a lot. That hurt. As it's spray, I'm sorry, Badumpy. Yeah, not a whole lot can go on around here. Let's just go ahead and just bring out Bidet. Oh, Dofina. Wrong one. Oh, jeez. Oof. Alright, so it's my time. Kinda wish I could hit more than one target. Let's use that swift. Nice. Okay, same old, same old. Dang it. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Alright. So, at this point, I might as well just take out another Stunky. Are you kidding me? Oh, that hurts. Oh no, not Venoshock. Ah! You know, it was real nice losing, half my Bidoofs and deciding not to revive them because I didn't think I was gonna be in a fight this bad. But I believe in Doofin. Just look at this man. Look at this polygonal man. He's ready. I just love him. Wait, so. You see this man? He turns into a. He goes from Chad the potato in half a second. I love my potatoes, okay? Alright, so I'm gonna give this to Big Doof. I probably should have given it to Biff so that Biff can tank. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and heal. You know what? I'll just go with a standard potion. I'm so glad potions heal so much. It makes my job a little easier. Acid spray. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and get Badumpy up. Nice. Venoshock. Oh my, are you kidding me? Who has the next highest special defense? Biff. Well, Bidet, I need you out there. Alright, let's go heal Biff. Poison? Oh my goodness. Good job, Bidet. Hey, the moment Bidet can rest is the moment where she just can start, wreaking havoc. Alright, acid spray. Defense is lowered. And let's use this last one on Doofina, because I want everyone to get some XP. Now, this is three Pokemon in a row. Or all together. Oh my goodness. I can use Agile Rest. What? I'm just gonna sleep for a little quick nap. Whew. Can't poison me if I'm resting. Oh my goodness. Alright. Well, we'll bring out Biff. Biff can surely tank. Oh, such a good sound. Alright. Yeah, nope, time to heal. Actually, Biff can... I think Biff has this. He can definitely take it out in one hit. Let's go! Dang it! I'm sorry, Biff. I let you down. That's on me. Alright, well... we'll go ahead and swift with Doofin. Now I can't let Biff not get the XP. Like he's on par with Big Doof. Venoshock! Oh my goodness. That shouldn't have lasted. I really shouldn't have won that. 1 HP. You aren't kidding. You got talent. And your Pokemon are so brave, too. I can't believe you handled 3 Stunkies all by yourself without getting smelly. I was sweating, though. Thanks to you, we can set up base camp. Hold on a minute. Chop, chop, chop. There we go. What do you think? Makes things a little safer out there here. Makes a little safer out here, no? And there's not a whiff of Stunky here either. Stop by anytime. Yeah, I have a new base camp. Oh, and, oh, hey, Laventon. This makes the second base camp for us to use in the Crimson Mirelands. Perhaps some Stunky will pop in for fun and games sometime, eh? Wouldn't that be a treat? Oh, Laventon. Alright, so let me rest up. Just for a little while. I like the nighttime. Alright. So let's go ahead and dang, I really don't have that many Oran berries. I guess I was making a crap ton of potions. Let's see, do I have Vitichokes? Nope. How many item boxes do I get? 6? Dang. That's quite a bit. Let's do some crafting. 4. Yeah, I can make 8 of them. I could just buy them. It's not like I really need to waste money or waste resources on something I could just buy. Alright. Yeah, that's cool. Let's see, how many Pokemon did I catch? 32? Dang. Yeah, I'll report what I found. Whew. Oh dang, I didn't even record my shiny one. Well, it's a good thing I waited. That burned me. Yeah! 13 Pokemon caught for the first time. 13. Unlucky numbers in some cases. Hey, but we got the 7. Alrighty. That's a lot of money. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know how it is. Really? I haven't finished... I haven't finished Babe Rolls yet? Oh! Did not know there was a difference. Well, that's good to know. Say, Stunky finished. Alright. Oh, we're almost there. Halfway there. Let's return to the village. Because I can go give the man his wheat. This hearty grain. Alrighty. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Oh. Troy. Oh, we gotta go. Wait. I can't do anything over here. I have to go talk to Tal. I thought I was supposed to... get the grain from him. Well, I guess I'll just go down to him. Go see the man, the myth, the legend. Tao Hua. Wait, you've got heart to grange. Would you let me have some? Please, just 3 stalks. Sure. I got plenty. Hearty grains, a Crimson Island's finest feature. I swam those golden brown stalks across the landscape and fills me with yearning for home. I'd wager if you combine hearty grains with other ingredients, it'd bring out tasty aromas that would make Pokemon gather around. Alright, I won't send you back a failure since you so kindly brought me these hearty grains. Tell Troy I'll set him up with some new wares. Yay! I just need to buy some stuff, okay? I didn't do this for Choi. I guess I kind of did. A request board. I can do that later. I have time. Alright, Choi. We got some new goods in stock thanks to you. I'm sorry you had to deal with this. Taohua and I had some complications before. But thanks to you, we got excellent new items to offer. Do buy some. Yeah. New general store items. Well, what do we got? Oh. Nothing that I care about. Thought it was going to be something more important. But I was wrong. Okay, so let's see. Nope. Well, time to head over to the ranch. I guess it's time to do a mass release. What are my boofs? They're all sleeping? Where the heck are they at? Come on, lady. Alright, well, I don't need failures around here. Alright, can I, like, favorite you? Why can't I favorite it? I feel like I should be allowed to favorite some Pokemon. Well, if that's the case, it's not like I need any of these guys. Alright. All those Buizels that are failures, they didn't give me anything that I wanted. Paris, Shinx, some Buizels. They're all worthless to me. Especially these guys, they didn't do anything. I'll keep the Pikachu. Because why not? Oh yeah, Abra. Only knows teleport. Kidding me? Some Psyduck, Cascoon, Dustox. Oh yeah, my level 42. I'll keep the level 42. He's a big boy. And these guys are all level or high levels. You know, I don't know why I'm so afraid to let go of this Pichu. I guess it's it's just a Pichu. That, huh? Nice. It's a Pichu, and it was the first one that I saw, so I don't really want to get rid of it. Sentimentality, am I right? Alright, these Pachirisu, Carnivine, Stunky, Krogunt, Burmy. You know what? I'll keep Burmy. Just look at that dumb face. Level 31 Luxray. And that works for me. I don't know what I got rid of. Farewell. Alright, Oscar, what you got? How much? 40 sacks of grit dust? Some grit gravel? Grit pebble? A mysterious pebble that can raise the effort level for one of the Pokemon stats. It can only be used if the effort level is at least level 6 and no greater than level 8. Dang. Like, EVs are going high. Well, you know what this means. Everyone's maxing out today. Oh, that's nice. Everyone's gonna be so good. All because I decided to just release a crap ton of Pokemon that I was never gonna use. Ooh, look at that. Alright, and a lot of these guys are already, you know, they got some EVs on them. Oh, so nice. So lovely. Ooh, maxed out. And we'll go max out you. I hope everyone's gonna have enough. That's my biggest worry. Excuse me. I hate that it's just like, You can't really fast forward it for some of the Pokemon. Alright, let's. I have to be cautious with these now. Alright, can I. Yep. I go raise those two. And I can just catch a bunch more as well. It's not like I need to worry too much. Actually, I can just do a mass release, can't I? Oh, not as much as I. Huh. Well, now. Well, alright, everyone. Or. Let's go ahead and move these guys. I wish there was an organization bind. It'd make it so easy. Alright. There we go. And these guys. Really? Oh my goodness. That sucks. These two can go in there. Alright. And this one can go over here with the Burmy, and I'll just pick them up this way. Alrighty. And we'll do a little bit of organization. And back at it again. Okay. Throw these guys over here. Oh, yeah, that's what I want. Yep, we'll be gone. I do want to see if I can catch a another Alpha Bidoof, or if I can only just catch one. Do-do-do. Who do I need to talk to? I know I need to do some extra requests. Who do I got to? Hey, who the heck is Anne? Oh, it's that lady. You know, let me talk to Zisu first. She's my priority. Yeah, I wanna master some move, or yeah, I want some new moves. Big Doof, already learned everything. Doof fan, what about you? All right. Oh, it's gonna be pricey. Oh my goodness, so much. So much. But you know, what can you do? Everyone deserves to learn some new moves. I might go broke from it, but it's okay. I'm willing to risk it for my Bidoofs. All right, so we'll go ahead and just. Yeah, we can do charge beam. I don't think I really need the other ones yet. Oh, is the sun rising? Or is always this dark? Anyhow, let's go talk to the lady, the clothier. There's some new styles in stock. Heck yeah! About your request. Who? What? What does the male one look like? Okay. Oh, you didn't want the hippo downs? Dang. That kind of sucks. Alright, now here's a female. Wow. I never thought just a change in color would lead to such a different impression for the same Pokemon. Has definitely inspired me. To give me just one moment. Please have a look at the newest entries in the shop's lineup. Yeah! I get some new stock too. New styles in stock. What can I help you with? Let's buy some clothing. I want to see if there's any Bidoof attire. Because that's all I will take. So is that. Oh. Yeah, no, that's. This isn't what I want, Chief. I want a Bidoof. I know you'll give me a Bidoof one day. It's inevitable. Split toe? Ew. I don't want toe shoes. Those things are disgusting. Hate to say it, but Who wants that? Yeah, I want some tinted glasses. That style. Alright. I don't even... Festival hat. Wow. Nothing with a Bidoof on it. I guess I did buy it. That's how you get it. You get a Shinx or a Bidoof. Glad I made the right call. A woven cap. Ooh! Flat caps. Yeah, nothing that I want to see. Thank you, madam. I didn't buy anything. Alright. Let's see. Let's go. Anise. Where's Anise? In the middle. Well, it makes it easier for me because there's a request over there I need to go take. Is that a guard? No, that's just a rando. I mean, guard's a rando too. But still. Her head just... Bang. Oh, Sanqua. I know who she is. I can't get a good night's sleep like this. Wah! Don't scare me like that. Was it that scary? No, everything's fine. Whatever you need, come back later, alright? What's the matter? Maybe a survey corpse type like you could figure out what's causing this. Look, when I'm in my quarters trying to sleep at night, it feels like I'm not alone in there. Sometimes, there's this kind of crackling sound. I found burnt berries a couple times, and once in a while, I hear something clatter. So survey corpse kid, go survey my quarters. Well, thank you. Thank you for that ingenious remark upon my title, as if it's a joke. Figure out what's happening. I mean, it is nighttime. Just do it at night, would you? I gotta be at work during the day. Oh, I entered the wrong house. Anyone in here that needs any help? Madam? I came here all the way from Hoenn, but this land has nothing in it. Does Hoenn have anything in it? I would think that, you know, Hoenn is not as built up as Hisui right now. Who knows? I might be wrong. Hey, what's going on? I didn't think you actually would. It's been, I started almost an hour ago, so better late than never. Oh, hello, dearie. Shinon sent you out here searching for a medicinal plant, did she? That'll be our three-leaved little helper, then. Uh-huh, sure. But it's fine, you're here now, so thanks for joining me. Shinon doesn't know this, but it's actually a Pokemon that lives in the Crimson Mirelands. Poor Shinon would get quite a shock if she finds out, so bring it back to me instead, would you? Best of luck on the search, dearie. Yeah, you didn't, you haven't seen all my giant rats, have you? Yeah, so my entire team is nothing but Bidoofs. Oh yeah, I mean, once you get out there, you see it's really barren, but it doesn't stop me from just going around catching everything. Yeah, so I'm playing through the game with just nothing but Bidoofs. And Biff right here, Biff is my big rat. He's great. I love him. When I first saw him, he was just rustling about and minding his own business. I came and I said, I wanted the rat. So now I have this guy as part of my team. He's great. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Ready to investigate my place? I'm ready. I got my big old rat. I swear there's something in there. Check every nook and cranny for me, okay? Can do. Oh, you know what? While we're here, let's just go ahead and, I don't even have... Let's see. Wow. That's a shame. Oh, I thought I was in first person. Well, let's investigate the cloth. Short black hair. Okay. Well, can I investigate? I can't even... Architectural sketch for Magikarp perhaps is part of the plans for the Galaxy Hall. True. Neatly folded uniforms. Anything in here? But what could it be? A faint smell. Seems like berries have been present here. What was that? There's a noise in the entryway. Well, I guess out we go. Wait, what? No. What? It just told me to go to the entryway. Am I not in the entryway? I guess I gotta investigate the tarp. Heard something from beneath the cloth. Well, let's draw it back. I'm ready. Crackle, crackle. Okay, what was it? What is it? I think it might be the berries. Behind the closets. Okay, well, why is this thing running around so much? If it's not a Rotom, I'm gonna be a little upset. Do you want to peek inside? Of course I do. All right, what's in? Oh, they're just a weird cape. Okay. Well, that wasn't anything. Okay, maybe it's in this drawer. All right, crack open. There's a model with a Gyarados sculpture. So what could it be? Anything over here? Nothing. Okay, am I just like, am I missing something? Like, I thought I was supposed to investigate. Yeah, no, that's nothing. There's not a whole lot of places I can investigate anymore. Yeah, let's take a peek at it again. Some weird clothes and a cape inside. That didn't give me anything. What am I missing? Oh. Don't worry, I found it. It was a Pichu. Survey Corps kid, are you all right? I heard a strange noise. Uh-oh. Surprise Pikachu face. He's out. Wait a minute. This Pichu, could it be? It might sound absurd, but I think this might be a Pichu I found injured in a forest a while back. A berry for me? What? Because I fixed you up? Chew. Wait, so this thing haunting my quarters was just a grateful Pichu? Yes. I guess I was all that worrying was pointless to think. I was afraid of so it was some spine-chilling thing. Regardless, I owe you. Have a token of my gratitude. Well, thank you. I just on the Nabberry. Did you just take this from the Pichu? Well, anyhow, that was great. What a good time. Well, wait, what is even the three leaf? What was it? A three leafed berry? And the Crimson Mirelands and gave it to Anise. Well, what Pokemon has three leaves? The only one I could think of is Cherrim. But I haven't even seen a Cherrim yet. Well, anyhow. A red scarf. Are you talking about Greninja? That's the only thing I could think of would be a Greninja. I have not seen any of those. Which is definitely possible. I'm only in the second section of the game. Where's Andra? Who the heck is Andra? Oh. There's Andra. I don't know, honestly. They just gave. So basically, what happened was I fell out of the sky of a giant space rift, and they told me my clothes looked dumb, and I had to go and get new clothes. And they gave me this ninja outfit. So you know what? I think you might be onto something. Oh, hello. Thanks again for finding me those Oran berries. I had a wretch time in the Fieldlands getting harried by Pokemon left and right. They even got me with a few of their moves. But I did get those Tumblestones, so I think I've earned some time to cool my heels here. I didn't even have a chance to use all of the Orin Barons you got me, but they made a lovely snack. It's nice to be able to carry so much. Asking that fellow at headquarters to help me fit more in my satchel was definitely the right move. So helpful soul that you are, I suppose you're hearing about my request to the professor? On to the matter at hand. Would you mind investigating that Mr. Mime that's taking up residence here in the village? Wait, we have a Mr. Mime here? Just having a wild Pokemon among us is scary enough, and then there's the eerie way it moves. The security corps refused to handle it for whatever reason. I'm hoping a survey corps person like you can help me out. Look, it's over there. Yeah. I can see why everyone's afraid of this thing. It's just chilling in an alleyway. See what it's up to, would you? Alrighty, Mr. Mime. Excuse me? Well, I guess I'll go back around. He just used an invisible barrier on me. Alright, well, I can't go that way. So we'll go up from, some way. Oh, dude, absolutely. Like, having this thing just start walking towards you, like it was a... Like, oh my goodness, that would be terrifying. Have you seen the new form from Generation 8, Sword and Shield? I would absolutely hang out with that Mr. Mime. Because he looks like a nice old gentleman. It ran off that way. It wouldn't run unless it had something to hide. Now we really got to find out what it's up to. I don't know. I think it just runs away because that's the way it goes. Oh yeah, you got to see it. I would bring it up, but I don't have it at the ready. Yeah, I highly recommend it. Look, that Mr. Mime ran up right up there. Yeah, please do. Like, it's such a stark contrast from the Mr. Mime we all know. It's crazy. I haven't seen any of the new Hisuian forms of Pokemon, because I know there's a couple of them. What? Are you kidding me? Why is there a barrier? That's weird. Yeah, because I know Electrode. Yeah, no, Voltorb. Voltorb has a new form where he's just smiling. Why can't I go that way? And then I know there's Zora and Zorark that are essentially dead. They're dead spirits. Wait, really? For this one? I would not know, for I have only 6 Bidoofs with me. But that's pretty cool. Why can't... This is so stupid. Why is there just a box? Oh, well, I guess if I can... I can't even approach it this way. Come on. So going behind it didn't work. Going in front of it didn't work. How else am I supposed to get over there? But yeah, I know, let's see, who... I can't think of any other generations. I think, yeah, there's the Alolan ones from Sun and Moon. They had a bunch of new forms added. You know, everyone... Have you seen the Dugtrio one? Where they got the Fabio hair? Oh, it's fantastic. And I think the... there was also another form of Alolans that were pretty great. Yeah, you would have to check those out too. Honestly, having different forms for Pokemon is great. Because it just shows the diversity of the regions. I ran off that way. You know, you've got a roundabout way of trying to get up close to a Pokemon. Are you secretly scared of them or something? Yeah, it was Sun and Moon. I don't know what stopped me from playing it, but I definitely was thinking about getting it. I would recommend. Yeah, it was these invisible walls that were blocking me. What? You're joking, unless that Mr. Mime is using some kind of mysterious power. Yeah, I don't know what stopped me from playing them, but I really should have. Oh, Grimer, Rainbow Sludge. That was another one. Yeah, I mean, there's oh wait, no, that's right. I mean, you could always borrow my 3DS, and then I could just buy the game if you wanted to play it. You can get that good old feel of the good old days. I've got to get after that Mr. Mime. Come quick. Chase that fleeing Mr. Mime. Off we go. Where is he? Don't tell me he's inside of my ranch. There you are. Look, Mr. Mime's over there. Yes, he is. Go see if he's really making walls. All right. Yes, it looks like he's making invisible walls. This is just like Koga. He's just mocking me. Yeah, this just feels like it's Koga's gym from Gen 1, where you had those invisible walls that you just couldn't get past. Oh, well, that was easy. It's trying to run away again. Wait, you. Yeah, the worst part about that gym was right before you get to Koga, there's that little ledge. And I remember when I was speeding through the game, I accidentally went over that ledge, and I was just so sad. It hurt me so much knowing I had to go through the maze again. Whoa, I can't go any further. There's definitely something here I can't see. Thanks, Res. What is it, Mr. Mime? Looks like something's got you in a panic. What, Res, you know this Mr. Mime? Yep, he helps me guard the gate sometimes. When it stands out in front and does the eerie dance, why the Pokemon can't get in? It's like there's some kind of invisible wall. It's docile and it helps me with my job, so I just let it do as it pleases. Who would have thought? Sorry to make you go through all that trouble, but it brought me some peace of mind, if nothing else. If we got some invisible walls cropping up here and there, folks better keep an eye out. Well, however one watches out for an invisible obstacle. For Sabrina. Oh my goodness. I can't remember who my first simp was for Pokemon. I want to say it was Mei because at that point, I was just a little babby. So I wasn't, looking for anyone else. But Sabrina wasn't. She was a good one. She was a good one. I have lots of respect for her. I remember during for the anime, that whole episode arc with Sabrina. I think, let's see, was the little girl that was controlling Sabrina? I'm not exactly sure which one it was, but it was such a weird sort of event. And then Ash and Pikachu turn into ghosts. Okay, so it was the little girl. It's been so long since I've seen the anime. I think aren't they doing a watch along all the time with the episodes, like here on Twitch? Ooh, so Cricketot produces that curious sound of theirs by hitting their antenna together? I wonder if Anvin from the Supply Corps could put together an instrument with a similar shape to those antenna. Well, for now, thanks for going out of your way to solve this tonal enigma. Here, take these. Some vivid jokes. Yeah, that's gonna help me. Three of them. Oh yeah, I don't know, that Lavender Town theme is so iconic that it's like, oh, you know about the the Lamentown Syndrome game, right? From the copypasta or creepypasta. Like that got me as a kid. 'Cause I don't remember ever playing it directly, but I remember watching you gotta watch a video on that. Like it is dark. And especially as a kid, it hurt me it hurt me in a bad spot. And it's just like with the Ben Drowned creepypasta. I don't know why, but that creepypasta, that I was feeling uncomfortable for a while. Yeah, I highly recommend you go watch watch the videos on it, or maybe just download it yourself whenever you get a computer. Yeah, those are some dark things. And I remember, speaking of creepypastas, there was another one that I just can't remember. I think it was a popular one, but it wasn't like Jeff the Killer or something like that. When I woke up, one morning, my brothers they called me over and she's like, "Hey, take a look at this." And I was reading it just completely stone-faced. I was just like, "What the heck is this?" I just woke up. You think I need to read any of this? Those mental scars, they hurt. I think so. One thing that I like doing at night to help me go to sleep is I'll put on some of the channels that deal with a lot of creepy subjects. Like my favorite one, or one that I oh, dang it. You know what? Let's see what Driflim can do. One that I like putting on, the channel name is Nexpo. He does a lot of dark subjects. I wouldn't say he does a lot of horror stuff, but like dark subjects in general. And it's insane. I highly recommend you watch that one. Oh, I know which one you're talking about. It's the one with the car accident. It was a Korean one, I think. And like it would automatically drag the page down while the jump scare happens. Like if you're not anticipating, I don't even think even if you're anticipating it, I think it still like freaks. Like it still gets you. But yeah, I never actually read that one. But I saw. Are you kidding me? Attack twice? That sucks. Sorry, big doof. Yeah, I couldn't bring myself to read it myself, so I just, watched someone else do it, and that's terrifying. Okay, well, let me go. Is he gonna attack twice? Please don't attack. Okay. Simple. Ugh. Yeah, honestly, like Japanese horror media. Do you know about the Red Room? The Red Room is something that's terrifying. Because I think, oh my goodness. Yeah, so the Red Room is essentially where, well, there's a few different ways of accessing it. So it's supposed to be like a deep web thing where you enter the room. Sometimes you pay money, sometimes you can just go get in for free. And there's someone on the other side, and essentially you just they will do something to themselves or someone else, and you can decide what it is that you want them to do. It's honestly like if it exists, that's such a terrifying concept to know that someone can just do something to you just because someone on the internet told them to. Yeah, that's what it's supposed to be. It's like supposed to be it's supposed to be a little website that you go visit and you can interact with why can I not hold? Grit does? I want that. Yeah. Like honestly, like just looking at it, looking into it, it's so messed up. I wish I could remember more about it. 'Cause I know there was a big thing about it. I want to say like 7, 8 years ago, where it was about wait, when did ISIS happen? Because this was a big thing. Because it was basically, there was someone who claimed to have had a member of ISIS or just a certain terrorist organization, and they had to, or they had a red room set up, counting down to a certain time. And when it counted down, they would basically like they said they were gonna torture the guys. I think there were two of them. Yeah, like it was crazy, 'cause it even made it to the modern, like the mainstream media. Which was insane that it actually made it that far into like the mainstream. And then that one turned out to be bogus because at the end of the countdown, after people paid like hundreds of thousands of, or not even hundreds of thousands, like hundreds of dollars, they ended up just getting cheaped out and they ended up throwing like pieces of ham at the prisoner. It was really stupid at the end. But there was another one. It was called YouTube 666. And this is an actual video. It's not real, unfortunately. But basically what it was, ooh, move mastered. What it was there was someone who was refreshing the YouTube page, like the front page, and eventually they kept resetting it enough to where the whole, oh, that's right, Swords Dance, I forgot about that. The whole like screen, the whole page was completely overtaken by a bunch of like red lines, a bunch of blood. And the video ends with the author getting sucked into a portal. And that was pretty much it. It was super chillin'. Yeah, dude, it was crazy. Like the whole world of like creepy media, especially back then when like no one knew that it was like fake or anything like that. It would make you be like, is this how I get sent to, to another dimension or something else? I absolutely recommend you go take a look at it. Maybe if I can, I'll try to find it and I'll show it to you 'cause it is insane. I'm trying to think what else there is that I've seen and in the past, 'cause there was a whole lot of junk. There was always the screamers. Do you remember the screamers? 'Cause just like with the creepypastas, yeah, there was one where it was the rocking chair going back and forth, and I was sitting there just staring at the chair, and all of a sudden the screamer would pop up. Like in my mind was just running 100 things at once, but my face was just like, I really got pulled away just to see this. It was a bad screamer. And all things considered, but as a kid, you're just like, what the heck? Why? Who would make this? And then now we have modern versions of not even screamers, but like horror media. Like, do you know about Lasagna Cat? It's, I think I've mentioned it to you before. But Lasagna Cat is a dark twist on Garfield. And I'm sure you've seen some of the memes that came from it. If not, like the most popular thing of Lasagna Cat is probably the video of the guy who was just talking about one comic strip for over an hour. Oh yeah, the zombie one where I remember. So with that zombie screamer, oh really? How? Dang, Chuck. You're disappointing me. I thought you knew so much about the internet, and you're just not familiar with any of this. It breaks my heart. But yeah, my first experience with that specific screamer was I was going through. I was at a friend's house. Which friend exactly? One of my baseball ones, I think. And we were in his room. With all the lights off, and we're watching Crazy Frog. No, wait, no. Was this? It was either Crazy Frog. No, it was Crazy Frog and the gummy bear, whatever his name was. We were done watching those, and then he puts on this video, and it's just like, you got the car going down the street, and it goes past the bushes, and I'm just waiting for it to come out. That stupid zombie plays at full blast, and it like freaks me out so much. Like I just run out of the room, and that thing's like traumatized me. It was I Looking back on it now, it was just like I was really afraid of that out of all things. But dang, yeah, that was my first experience with that screamer. What other screamers were there that are very memorable? I know about that one maze game. I don't remember what it was called. And I never played that one. But there was the whole you go through levels 1 and 2 fine. And you make your way to part 3, and right before you make it to the end, the screamer happens. And you have all the reactions of people just freaking out about it. It was a crazy one to witness. But not myself. I feel like I've been pretty scared of all of them. In all honesty, I was not that adventurous of a kid. If you touch the wall. Oh, yeah. Oh, was it touch the walls? I thought it was just like if you make it to a certain part of the the maze, it would happen. But I actually never did it myself, so I wouldn't know. Is he just, yeah, he's gonna run. Yeah, I would not have the courage as a kid because I was a coward as a kid, just because I didn't know what the heck everything, was. And I wasn't about to. Yeah. So I thought it was like there was a trigger. Oh, Wormadam. Nice. Okay. Yeah, so that just goes to show that I didn't really know what I was talking about. But thanks for letting me know. I had no idea. Maybe I was just thinking, maybe on Halloween I'll do that one. And then I'll just flip out after seeing the screamer, even though I know that it's coming. But yeah, how's the Outer Worlds? Or is it Outer Wilds? I think it's Outer Worlds. All right. Well, thanks for coming by. I really do appreciate it. I haven't started up yet. All right. Well, enjoy it. Yeah, do let me know when we work again how it went, because I actually was interested in playing it myself when it first came out. So I'll talk to you later. Oh yeah, you already know. I work all of the Tuesdays. Thanks for stopping by. Go enjoy your game. Alrighty. And with that, we are officially alone. Me and my Bidoofs. I was kind of looking for some Buizos. What, again? Another Wormadam? Did I catch it the first time? I did. Also, why does he have a schnoz? Like, I was not expecting something like that. Okay, I think the Shadow Ball is gonna kill it. Oh, nice! Yeah, talking about all those like horror things really just activated the trauma. 'Cause, oh my goodness, I can't. I like as much as I like putting on a bold face in front of others, by myself, I am a complete coward. 'Cause it's just like I have nothing to prove. What the heck? Wait, why can't I? Oh, Iron Chunk. Yeah, like I got nothing to prove. What the heck am I gonna do? Let's go ahead and just raise that defense further. All right, no dust. Yeah, I think like when I'm doing streams, I'm a little bit better, I would say. Just because I know someone is gonna be watching, even if it's not, anyone at the moment. The fact that there is gonna be someone watching me makes me think, oh yeah, I should probably not be as big of a baby. Or who knows, maybe I'll just be an even bigger baby. Okay, you know what? Let's make more. Oh, I can only make one. Some feather balls? Yeah, I can create some of those. And we got a King's Leaf. Nice. Is that just a regular Kadabra? I think it is. Where is my feather ball? Alright, this. Nice. I don't think it's gonna catch it, to be honest. Yeah, I thought not. Alright, let's go ahead and find my great ball. And we'll catch him that way. Can't stop me. Nice. How have I not caught a Kadabra yet? Alright. Oh no. Well, that didn't work. Well, time to go fight it. Can't stop me. Are you kidding me? Well, that was a good battle, everyone. Absolutely nothing happened. Oh, is that a King's Leaf? Wait, did I not get anything from that? Huh. I guess Big Doof wasn't exactly trying to farm anything. Okay, so it doesn't look like I can go up there. But that's okay. We didn't need to, anyways. I should probably go find some Buizos, shouldn't I? Alright. Well, let's just go ahead and head closer to the bay, I suppose. Do-do-do-do. No, I'm not even gonna attempt. I can't wait to find a Pokemon that can actually ride on the water. So I don't have to spend time trying to maneuver around it. Yeah, look, it's a Snorlax. You know what? Can I catch the Snorlax like this? Oh, I hope we didn't hear that. Yeah! That didn't work. Oh no. I don't like those eyes. That's terrifying. All right. I really can't catch him. That didn't go as planned. Let's just run. Also, he's only level 45. He's not that much higher level than me. I like it's a Pichu. Well, I can release the ones that I just caught. Why don't I catch a Buizel? Well, not a Buizel, a Shinx. Oh, he's not. He doesn't want to be caught. That's cool. Well, that's fine. I didn't need to catch you anyways. Are you kidding me? Help, guard, save me. Come on, you can do something. Or not. All right, well, we're back. All right, let's actually not fall off the cliff this time. And let's go along the shore so we can find some buizels. That's a big ol' alpha. All right. I don't think I can catch him. All right. So, here's what we're gonna do. I don't know if alpha is going to. Let me check the Pokédex. What is. Okay. Well, that's not anything important. Okay. It likes wheat, but it also likes mushrooms. So let me pull out a mushroom. Hey, maybe I threw it too far away. No, I don't want to change. There we go. No. What about that one? I don't think I can catch this. Oh, I can. Hey. Oh my goodness, I didn't even have to fight it. What is that? XP candy. Sign me up for that. What do I get rid of? Okay, let's see what kind of crafting I can do. 5 minute crafts. Iron chunk. There we go. Easy peasy. All right, so I have small. Who am I gonna give it to? Biff, you can have it. Yeah, go Biff. Oh, music is so nice. I don't ever get to hear it. There's another alpha? Are you kidding me? I mean, sure, I'll go for another alpha. Cricketot, don't ruin my chances. I don't think I'm gonna catch him. Just because, yeah. Oh, he wants to fight. I don't think you want to fight me, buddy. Was he trying to use Absorb? Level 24. So you can't catch multiple alphas. So that is good to know. All right, let's go ahead and use Swift. It's probably gonna kill it. Oh my goodness, it hangs on. Agile style. What the heck is going on with the grass? The grass is freaking out. Okay, yeah, he does a lot of damage still. Dang. Great ball. Yo, this grass is just flipping. What? Don't get enraged. Okay, yeah, you can use tackle all you want. Well, I don't want to get rid of it. That's the thing. I feel like I might. I have an ox guard, that's right. I mean, I'll go ahead and just. Yeah, might as well go once again. If I can't catch the alpha, I can't catch the alpha. All right. Nice. Well, that worked out for the better. So I wonder what happens when you release alphas. If anything happens. Who knows? It could be nothing. How? Boizel, don't do this. Come on, Biff. I do want to catch another big boy. The more alphas I can catch, the happier I will be. Maybe I'll do that off stream. I'll just grab some giant Biffs. The Biff squad. Alright, please be a high level. Or a high size. Okay. I'm telling you, buddy, you don't want to do this. Don't make me hurt you. You're not worth death. Come on. Thank you, sir. See, I knew you had it in you. All right. What the heck? It's getting foggy. That's weird. I've never seen it get foggy. All right, where's my. There it is. Like, cycling through all the. Nice. Let's go organize my satchel. Ooh, XP candy. All right, who do I want to use it on? Yeah, we'll give it a bidet. Nice. Good job, bidet. All right, are you gonna get caught? Nice. Who the heck? I heard a noise. Ooh, large specimens. All right, that one's gotta be it. If you're giving me a large specimen. All right, Biff, you know what? Let's just catch it. It's not worth dying over this. Alrighty. Easy peasy. Oh, you gave me an Oranberry. Oh, no Vivichoke? Alright. I thought I had Vivichokes in here. Potions, yeah, I can. Wait, how much? Okay, a Vivichoke. Yeah, I'll go for some heavy balls. Easy. I wish it was so much easier to craft. Alright. Let's see, what can I do now? I mean, I guess I could, like. Well, that's not gonna happen. Weasel. Why? You know what? I just don't even want to deal with you, to be honest. All right, well, he's looking around, and I'll just catch him. I do need to deposit my berries, though. I do have a lot of them. I see the do see that ultra shiny rock. Okay. Oh no. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Come on. Just get caught. I don't want to hurt you, my guy. Okay, well that's easy. Oh, this is Staravia. Oh nice. And Abra. Who should I send out now? Bedumpy. I could do Bedumpy. What's that Cricketot doing all by its lonesome? Well, it's not a shiny, so I don't want it. I'm certainly getting super picky with my Cricketots. As if I have a need for them. Are you a Firestone? I hear that boy. Do-do-do-do-do-do-woo. Alright, what did I not need? You know what? This wood is cool and everything, but it's not my favorite piece of wood. Oh, there he is. So, what level is he? If I can figure that out, I will be a happier individual. Alright, well. Oh, are you gonna come to me? Come on. Come on, give me. I just want to see. Oh, you're level 30? What? You're weak sauce. Okay, is it gonna move first? It probably will. Yeah, X scissors. Oh my goodness. Whew. Well, I guess I'll just crunch. Wait, why does Swords Dance only have 10 uses? What did I do to it? Okay, I just gotta hope it misses. Oh my goodness, Bedumpy. Whew. This is why you're my favorite. Don't tell Big Dog I said anything. Or sorry, Big Doof. Okay, well, you're no longer my favorite. You deserve to perish. Imagine doing a Nuzlocke for this game. Honestly, I feel like it would be super doable. All right, come on, Bidet. I know you can survive a hit. Yeah, we'll use Icy One. I'm glad Icy One is fast. Well, maybe you can freeze it. Nice! Good job, Bidet. Alright, so this is where we use a Great Ball. Easy peasy. Alright, let's see. Oh my goodness. Okay, Bidet, just hold on to this. Oh, jeez. Look, here, I'll use a heavy ball on you. Will you get caught in this one? Because I don't want to get rid of you. Like, having an alpha sounds really cool. Okay, well, I guess I'm just a Sigma then. Bidet, I'm sorry. You don't deserve a death. That's cruel. Well, come on, Doofina. You're the next best one. Ah, oh, look at you. Oh, this is gonna hurt. A one shot. Is this really where I lose? You know what? Come on, Biff. He just moves faster than all my Bidoofs. Except Biff. Biff is too fast. You can't handle Biff. Well, anyhow. Biff, you still. Oh my goodness. I just. Cool. Cool. Well, Big Doof, it's time for you to come in and do your work. Just take out the garbage. Because apparently no one else can. See, that's why Big Doof is my favorite. I'm missing a shard again. It's not like anyone can use that. Why do I have it? Let me sell on the fly. Ball of mud. Why do I have that? All right. Yeah. So this heal, Doof and Big Doof, because those are my two big boys. XP on. See, yeah, Doofin, you deserve it. You survived the encounter. Where's my alpha big Bidoofs? Just look at these guys. They're just chilling. Don't do it. Don't run. Don't run. What about you? He's gonna run. Oh, she's gonna run. I'm sorry. Yeah, what's the alpha Bidoof? Then I catch. Well, I guess I'll catch you now. Wait, who caught who? Who's the oh, a Bibarel. Well, that was fun. And out we go. All right, so just a bunch of Zubats. Are you kidding me? Oh, there's the alpha. Alpha Bidoof. No, don't go out. There's one thing that I want. This is Alpha Bidoof. All right. Can you not see me? Yeah, just turn around. Just do your thing, big guy. I'm not here to distract you. Alrighty. You know what? That didn't go as planned. Hey! Well, it went exactly as planned. All right. So let's just go ahead and head back to the camp then. Yeah, we'll go to the Heights camp. Let's go ahead and rest up a little bit. Kind of hurts that I had to lose a bunch of my Pokemon. Alright, so let's just move this. Let's move this. That one as well. I'm moving all the berries. That's what it's come to. Some Lumberries. I keep the spoiled stuff. I have only one grit dust, never mind. I thought I had more. Let's see, iron chunks. Yeah, we'll deposit those. Bugwort, a firestone, ox defense. Well, I think it's ox guard. I think that's what they're calling it. And some king's leaf. Oh wait, sword cap. Capital. All right, what can I make? I can make only one. Nice. Alrighty. What the heck? What is that noise? Should I go apricot hunting? I probably should, because I am lacking some Pokeballs. And if I'm supposed to get a whole bunch of. Oh, that's a Golbat. He's not that scary. Oof. I think having some fall damage on this thing is not cool. That's just my personal expert opinion. Alright, 16 in the area. It's like I'm gonna catch all of them. Who knows? I might. Oh, that's a Buizel. Oh, wait, let me go check and see if that Buizel is gonna give me enough size. I could just teleport back, but what's the fun of it when I can just use my horse, my Skyrim horse? Woo! Alright. Let's see. Let me go take a look at my Pokemon. Where is he? All right, let me move this guy. He doesn't need to be over here. He needs to be along with the other Chads. Bam. All right. So which one was the big one? 2-4, 2-1. Okay, apparently none of you. All right, an Alpha Kricketot. He's not even that big. I was expecting bigger. It was on Windswept Run. Alright, wasn't there supposed to be something over at Windswept Run? I guess it wasn't that important if they didn't give me a. I thought I saw it. Nope, no shiny. Whee! Back down we go. Alright. Oh, apricots. Apricorns. I will always call it apricots for some reason. Alright, Kricketot. Kricketot. The heck? Who was that? There it is! Oh my goodness. That's another shiny. No, don't run. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was terrifying. Yes! Alright, there's Craig, everyone. Wow, another shiny. Are they just that like what's the I thought that was another one. Is that just a regular one? Why are you so big? Hey, I need answers. Why are you just a big one? Oh well, that didn't work. That was weird. That was just a bigger Kricketot than the others. All right. Can you like please not keep having to initiate with me? Yeah, that's gonna do something. Don't just destroy him, please. Let's just use a heavy ball. Oh my goodness. God, one more. Alright, so I'll probably go look for another Alpha Bidoof. If not, I'll. Hey, look at that. Easy peasy. Alright. Yeah, so I'll go ahead and just look for a. Another Bidoof. And if not, I'll go ahead and just call it there because I've been streaming for a little while. A lot longer than I was expecting. It's just like once you get rolling, you just keep going. There's not a whole lot that stops you. All right, just a Bibarel. Another Bibarel Kricketot or Cricketune, I should say. I do have the beach with a bunch of Bidoofs. Alright, just a big guy. What level are you? If I do. So ask. Ah, dang it. Does he notice me? Oh, he's just a level 16. Really? He's not even worth trying to like fight. Don't. Dang it. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, come on. I didn't want to do it, but you forced my hand. I thought it was a water pulse. What the heck? I feel like all of these are gonna kill him. Okay, well, we'll just use Swift. Oh, it did it. Nice. Okay, water pulse. That hurt again. Now, let's see if this will catch it. Let's see. Hey! I just had to scare it a little bit, that's all. Thanks, Dofina. Alright, let's send Bedumpy out. I had to catch an alpha species for the research. Hey, how's it going? Why are... What? No, come back here. Don't do it. Please. Oh my goodness. Why? Why could I just not catch it? That was stupid. Alright, Apricorn. Just a combi. Oh, there's a wisp. Baneri. I feel like catching a Baneri that's just one shiny. I thought, or just an alpha. Like catching anything that can run away but shiny, it's gotta be so stressful. All right. What level is it? Well, anyhow. I got a back strike. Well, that didn't work. You didn't see me. Right? Nah, you didn't. I should be fine. Come on, turn around. Turn around. No, not that way. He's a level 31. Research level 10. I mean, yeah, I guess I did complete it, didn't I? All right. Just a little bit. Ah, oh, dang it. Well, I guess we're fighting. Come on. Easy peasy. Oh, okay. Well, I guess you didn't want to live. Meow. Oh my goodness, it has survived. Dang, I guess I didn't want to survive. All right. You know what, Biff, you can be the one to tank. Yeah, look at this big boy. All right, heavy ball. Heavy ball for the alphas. Oh my goodness. Agile style? Struggle bug? Okay, it does nothing. Yeah. Oh my goodness, that did a lot. Come on, just give me this alpha. That's all I want. Excuse me? Look, you don't. Oh my goodness! Stop raising your stats. It's not fun. It's not entertaining. It's just annoying. Come on, big doof. We gotta vaporize it. I didn't want to. I'll just use Icy Wind. Woo! I love how it just waves his hands, and the wind just comes out. It's just like he's fanning it. All right. I didn't want to get rid of it, but it kind of just forced me to. All right, this beautifly. Let's see, anything around here? Just a Wurmple. I want to find an alpha Wurmple. That's what I want to see. But it seems like only one. No, because that doesn't make sense. Because I just saw Bibberell. So cool. Alrighty. Bunnieri. Isn't a Bunnieri just like a little darker shade of red when it's shiny? If I remember correctly. I don't exactly have an encyclopedic knowledge of the shinies, unfortunately. Which I absolutely would love to know which one's a shiny. Like, even the subtle shinies. What the heck? What is that noise? Did you guys hear that? Okay, I'm not gonna waste this opportunity. We're gonna craft some Pokeballs right now. Okay, we're just making one. I heard that jingle, but what does that mean? That jingle, Mason. What does it mean? All right, there's an alpha Bunnieri. So, is there gonna be more Bunnieris around? All right. Do I ran out of feather balls? No, I have one more. Just completely whiffed the throw. All right. It's not a shiny, so I'm not gonna worry about it, to be honest. But I did hear a jingle. But what does that mean? All right, I'm in some brush. Come on, change your focus. Nope. What about you? Okay, well, what if I throw some honey on the ground? Okay, well, if you just come closer, I'll just. Why can't I? Why can't I just look at this one? Dang. Well, anyhow, I caught a combi. So where's the shiny? Like, I heard a shiny jingle. These guys don't look that different. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like it. So we're just gonna skedaddle. All right. Whee! Oh, you're the shiny? No, you're just a regular Scyther from the looks of it. All right. Yeah, I'm just. Oh. Here. Let me just make sure. You don't look like it, but you're mine now. Biggest thing I can worry about is just not being able to catch a shiny. No, come on. Right. Who's around? Probably should get some more iron chunks. What was that? A springy mushroom? Sure. Did they like lead me astray with the shinies? Are you a shiny? No. That's a Wurmple. Wurmple, are you a shiny one? Well, you are to me. You're my special little boy. All right. What the heck? That's Psyduck. Alright, well, let's just hide in the shrubs. Does it like show me? Huh. Can I just like. No. Well, anyhow. Alright, so. Where's that jingle? Who was the jingle for? Why was there a jingle? Is that just part of the music? Because if so, that's kind of messed up. And there's a giant flapping bird. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like it. Well, that's a shame. All right, give me that iron chunk. Or not iron chunk, apricorn. And I guess we'll head back to the camp. Dang. Annie. Annie, are you okay? That's not even a joke. It's just like, do you need some assistance? Come on, come on. Can't even jump over the little rock. Hey, guys. Oh. Hi. I didn't even realize. Any, oh, there's another one. Oh, he's mine now. It's like you just can't stop me. It's like they're not. Just look at them. A space-time distortion must be forming. Where? Where the heck would it be? Oh. Okay, well, I'll have to go purchase some of the Pokeballs over there. Bunch of Bidoofs. That's fine. I love them all the same. Can't stop me from loving a bunch of Bidoofs. That Krikachu's tiny. That's a Pichu. All right, Annie, where's your satchel? There it is. Thanks for helping. No problem, Annie. Well, let's head back to camp. And I suppose. Well, let me go make sure everyone's rested. I would hate that everyone's just like not even ready for it. All right. Yeah, I want to do some shopping. Really? I can only buy six of them? Yeah, that's kind of on me. A seat of mystery. Oh my goodness, that's what it is. Where the heck did I get a seat of mastery from? That's what I want to know. Alright. What do I have a lot of? Caster friend? How much can I sell that for? Nothing. How much can I sell that? 20, even less. Well, I guess head over to that time just I guess I could go do lost and found. Ooh, some full heals. Oh, well, I guess I won't do any of that. Oh, Crimson Ireland. Well, they're not gonna give me anything, so why should I bother? All right. Space-time distortion. Off we go. I guess that's just a Pokemon thing. Alright, where is it? That-a-way? Nope, that's not the way. Where is it? I thought. Oh, I guess I have to put the flag marker. Yeah. Can I make it over there? Because I'm not sure if I can. Oh, yeah. I gotta cross that little area. Or maybe I have to go all the way across. One of the two. Okay, Krikatot. Nothing unfamiliar to me. I just really hope there's not a shiny anytime soon, because I don't want to have to worry about that. It scared me the first time when I accidentally scared it. Yeah, these Jinxes are going to do a real number on me. That Snorlax is the only thing that scares me. I can't even catch it. Maybe I have to be higher level than it in order to be able to catch it. Got some Apricorn. Dang, why got. Oh. Giant rainbow. That's cool. So, what can I do in this space distortion? Oh jeez. Oh, that's a Luxray. Is it just Luxrays that are going to be finding me? Ooh. Oh, that's an iron chunk. I thought it was actually something useful. Oh, an Alakazam? Oh. So it doesn't even look like there's anything useful in here. I was expecting some. Oh, jeez. Wait, what? Is that what it's using? Is it gonna catch or find me? It is. Well, I guess bidet will take care of it. Alright. Crunch. Easy peasy. Took more than half. Yeah. Oh, I can use agile rest? Nice. Yeah, that's all I want. And we will continue with a icy wind. Yeah, icy wind. And she was too tired. All right, we'll go for icy wind again. Okay, avoided it. A crit? Oh my god. Oh my. And you had faster moves. Okay. It's not what I wanted. Alright. I don't have any fire moves that they can learn. Dang. Well, I guess I'll go with Icy Wind. Why not? Why can Big Doof? Why is Big Doof the only one who can attack? Alright, well, yeah, we'll go with Crunch. Nice. Oh, you're gonna bite? Ha, weakling. Oh, you're gonna bite again? Weaker. It's a good thing it says 100% accuracy. Easy peasy. Yeah, I just kind of wish I didn't have to lose bidet in the fray. We'll go ahead and use a potion because I already don't have enough of them. Alrighty. Maybe I'll send out Big Doof. Just because he's a reliable one. Okay, Luxray. Of course, Luxray found me. It's not cool. Alright. Oh, level up. Black Tumblestone. Wait, what was even that? So, how do space distortions work? Because it seems like it's not working that much. I'm still seeing the same Pokemon. Oh, Luxio survives. Huh. Yeah, I don't need a kit. Actually, do I even have a Luxio? Well, I might as well try. Woo! It's like I don't get it. Oh no. Thunder Shock. E not so much. Oh, and a quick attack, 'cause why not? Right, Big Doof, I hope you can handle this. Come on. Oh my goodness, really? Why? I didn't like this. Well, Biff, you know what to do. Oh, Biff. Well, I see when we go. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Okay, where's my 100 accuracy? Come on. Let's just do what we need to do, because apparently 95 isn't good enough. Alright, Big Doof. Let's go. Back on your feet. We need you around, soldier. And we'll go ahead and give Biff a big ol' one. See, I feel like the scariest part is just the Alakazam. Just because he's so massive. What level is he? Oh, 60? Unobtainable. Oh. Well, that's cool. So this time distortion is just a waste of time, it seems like. Yeah, because that's just a Kadabra. A Luxray. Haven't seen one of those before. Please. Don't tell me I have to do it for this wisp. Wait, what is that? Why does that sound familiar? Is that a Togekiss? Okay, that's just a Luxray. Yeah, no, I'm not seeing any. Let's see. Yeah, no, nothing new. Nothing new. Well, that was a great time, folks. But it was just not worth it. In the slightest. Right, well, time to head back. We'll just head to the Heights camp. We'll do a quick rest. And we'll do a review. And then I'll end the stream. Wait, another one appeared? Kidding me? Hey, this is shiny. Nice. Dang, I feel like I made just as much money last time. Alright, let's see. New data. Okay, I completed a lot of them. Yeah. 800 left. So where's this new one? Oh, nowhere. All right. Well, yeah, I just want to go back to the village then. Wasting my time. All right. So now that we're here, I can actually buy some stuff again. All right. Special product, Panap Berry set. I mean, yeah, I can buy it. 10 of them. Not bad. Those vivid chokes. But what I need are the medicinal herbs. Or, sorry, leeks. Just so I can make a bunch of more revives. All right. Well, we'll go ahead and just head to the general store. Oh, wait, this isn't even the general store. Any new recipes? Nope. Well, thanks, anyways. Oh, maybe I should buy some crafting stuff from him. I think it's just a stone. I want to master a move. I want to teach Big Doof. We'll go with Shadow Ball. Yeah, let's master that move. Yeah. Yeah. It's just like watching my child go to school and just, enjoying his day. Oh wait, I forgot. I want new moves. These guys have the same ones. Yeah. I think once I rank up, I'll be able to do that. But for right now, I am not. Ooh, I can craft 8 of them. I need iron chunks. Hey, Anvin, do you have any? No. You do have some sky tumble stone though. So I'll go ahead and just take some of that. Nice. Alrighty. Let's do a little more shopping. Edith, I don't. Oh, yeah, that's right. Nah, I don't need a new hairstyle. I like mine. Just the way it is. I want the general store. Some nice berries. Oh, that's cool. Alrighty. Well, this is a good time to stop then. Well, we'll stop right in front of the center. The station? I don't know. Yep, so thank you guys for watching. You know what? I do have Craig that I can name. Craig is the name of the Cricketot that I had obtained. How the heck do I change my Pokemon? Oh yeah, the pasture. So for those of you not aware, Craig is the name of the cricket tot that I got while I was trying to find calzone. And so I'm just gonna name this one. Let's see, where's my shiny? Okay, so this is a male this time, not a female. Last time it was a female cricket tot that I obtained. So let me go grab tone. Bam. And let's rename you. You are going to be Craig. There we go. So I got Craig and Tone. Thanks, some good EVs too. I like it. Oh my goodness. This alpha, whew. It's giving Biff a run for his money. And then which Bibberell? What's the alpha one? Are you the alpha one? You are. Dang. So it seems like they always have threes in something. She just happens to have a lot more than just three threes. Alrighty. Yeah, back to work. Okay, we'll stop it. Oh my goodness, look at them. Look at them. And there's Oshawott. Hello. How you guys doing? Oh my goodness, there's more of them. My pasture is getting filled up by a bunch of Bidoofs. Alright, this is seriously well ended. So thank you guys for watching. We managed to catch another Bidoof. 11 hours, huh? That's crazy. We caught a bunch of Bidoofs. We caught another alpha. We caught a cricket tot. I didn't even do anything story-wise. I just did a lot of catching, which is nice. I just need to get some more Pokeballs so I can craft some more Poke, or get some iron chunks to make some Pokeballs. So I am taking Monday and Tuesday off. I might stream Tuesday, honestly. We'll see. But I am taking Monday off, tomorrow off, or I guess today. So thank you guys for watching. It was a blast, and thanks again to Charles for showing up and supporting me. I do appreciate it. And if you're watching this archive, please follow my Twitch, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I am posting the archives on there so that Twitch doesn't delete the VODs without a way for me to find them again. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next vid, or I guess the next stream. Goodbye.